Now, see me, I'm an 80s guy. I was born in the best decade, bar none, hands down, the best. Because